everything. For me, not for God. It's for me, not for the people there. It's for me. And when I did decide to pay attention that one time, it all clicked. The coolest part about it was being with God. I live for Christ. God lives in me. My life revolves around Christ, and I'm humble.
By society, what society said was okay. That was the only thing that really guided me. And I wanted to be popular, and I wanted to do these parties and like go and drink and do all these things, and because that was the idea of popularity and being known. So the summer of 2010, in August, I got water baptized. And on that trip, I thought I was gonna go minister to people, but in reality, it was God ministering to me. But now, I'm here to say that the old me was crucified with him, and I now live to share his story. I am loved, worthy, and found. Romans 12:2 and Galatians 2:20.
My family's not really that Christian. I used to be pretty bad. I used to do a lot of drugs, a lot. They were so nice and everything, and they just grew into me, and all my past just started fading away, and I like how it is now. I'm a believer because I wasn't. And I am loved by Jesus. Happy for it.
Let it all to God. And God, I can't deal with this anymore. I hope we moved on and in my path to God. Now he lives in me.
In a really bad situation, and it was just to the point that's like there was no way of getting out of this. I ended up turning my back completely to my family and to God. There's somebody that can accept me, and I am accepted in this world by God. I went with him to that church. I ended up falling in love with it, and I found my one true father, which is Jesus Christ, and I'm forgiven.
Turned into wine. Open the eyes of the